Norfolk is still feeling the effects of Storm Aileen through this morning. We had an amber weather warning in place in the Met Office through the night, with the worst of the conditions expected between midnight and 6 a.m, with gusts expected up to 75 miles an hour in places across the county. Here in Cromer this morning, it's led to some pretty rough seas and spectacular seascapes as you look across the North Norfolk coastline, and there's still some pretty hardy dog walkers still doing their thing this morning before heading off to work. The forecast though for the rest of the day is for things to ease off, but both the police and the county council are warning of some difficult driving conditions through this morning and some debris on the roads.